Because I asked you, do you know her? You say no. Then my next question was, why? Tell me. Okay. Why?
Because.
Why is it not the same? I want to know if you can tell me why it is not the same. Why? Because very simple, very easy, you can know why it is not the same. Why? What did you see? What is your observation? Why it is not the same? Yes. Did you observe anything? No. Did you see anything why it is not the same? No. Okay, what did you see?
Are you married?
But that's not the only thing. I just wanted you to think very smart and tell me why it is not the same. I want you to think very smart and tell me why it is not the same. It was very easy to identify why it is not the same. Can you tell me why? That. Okay. Why? You are don't have adult. Very easy to identify why. What is the meaning of adult? Okay. Talking big. What is the meaning of adult? Check. Why? Yes. A-D-U-L-T. No, I like a satan. A-D-U-L-T, adult. A-D-U-L-T. Hello, what
happened?
Ujai. Okay. So, as I thought you're supposed to know, once you take it like this, hello, I thought once you leave the form, you should know. Yours is English conversation introduction.
I thought you're supposed to know easy. Why? Because you are not an adult yet.
You are a teenager. Until you are 18. Adulthood from 18. Is it in Thailand? 18? China? Hello? In Thailand, 20? No. Adulthood.
Okay, no, go ahead.
In Thailand, 20. Okay, I want to know. By legality, okay. At what age can a Thai boy drink? What age? Drink. At what age can you buy beer? That is adulthood by law. Which age can you allow to buy drink? If you're not wearing school uniform, forget about wearing school uniform. We want to determine in many countries the age limit or target is not the same. But I want to know, in Thailand, at what age, if you are not wearing school uniform, can you go in a shop, 7-Eleven or bar, drink? What age? 20 or 18? 18. If the law says adulthood from 18, you can buy cigarette if they are checking. You are not wearing school uniform. If you are wearing school uniform, even though you are 50 years, you cannot, because you are school uniform. But if you are not wearing school uniform, that determines what is the age you became an adult. In many countries, 18. In Thailand, 18. Hello? China? Is it?
Okay, good.
Okay, let's go. Okay, explain. Explain what you want to do. Okay, I give you a chance to explain to her in Thai. Hello? I think my God. Hello, how are you?
Yes, hello.
Hello, how are you?
You sure what you write?
Yes, can. Follow this. Follow same. Look. Follow this step. My name is Miss M-I-S-S. Natida. Okay, good. How old are you? I am 20 years old. What is your date of birth? I was born on 28 DH. Miss? I was born on 28 March, 1997. So, how old is she? If she's born in, not you, okay. I was born on 28 March 1997. So how old is she?
She is 20 years old.
Is she adult?
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay. What is your hobby? Okay. What is the meaning of hobby? Hobby, no other satay. Okay, good. If you are not studying, meditating, and short term, what do you normally do? Hobby. You are done? Okay. Play Facebook. Okay. My hobby is surfing the net. Okay. What is your hobby? My hobby is Hobby is surfing, S-U-R-F-I-N-G, surfing the net. My hobby is surfing the net. Surfing, S-U-R-F-I-N-G. Okay, what is the meaning of surfing the net, Mr. Patopong? Yes, okay. We don't use playing game or using chatting on the line or Facebook. When you use the word surfing the net, means anything. All social networking, checking your email, playing music, chatting online, chatting on surfing the net. Okay? Are you married? Are you married? Married, no, I like. Huh? Yes. Yes. Thing I like. Oh, okay. Are you listening? Good. So that's why attention and listen what we are doing. Do you have children? Okay. Okay. What do you do? Next page. What do you do? I earn. Yes, what? Huh? Undergraduate. What is the meaning of undergraduate? Huh? Okay, check the meaning. Talking dick. Undergraduate. Hello. Check your meaning. Yes, check the meaning. I am an undergraduate. I am an undergraduate. Yes, undergraduate. What's meaning? U N D E R G R A D U A T E. Yes. Okay. Good. Okay. Continue. I am an an undergraduate. Okay. What is the name of your university? What is the name of your university? The name, what said, what is the name of your university? What is the name of your university, child? Okay. The name. The name of my university is Prince of Sankla. Okay, King. Yes. Say. The name of my university is Prince of Sankla University, Ajay Campus. Ajay Campus. What is the meaning of campus? Hello, Mr. Patton, campus, C-A-M-B-U-S, hello? Yes. Okay. Fine, I will continue. They will check. I see. Yes. Thank you. She's not married. Okay. Miss Jirawan.
lecturer. Is this and S, Miss Jirawan, J-I-R-A-W-A-N. Okay. What is the name of your mother? What is the name of your mother? The name of my mother is Mrs. Rani, E-R-A-N-E-E. Okay. How old is your mother? How old? My mother is near Italy. How old is your mother? Huh? My mother is 50 years old. What is the name of your father? The name of my father is Mr. Onlawat. Okay, Onlawat. How old is your father? My father, next page. My father is 49 years old. How many are you in the family? How many are you in the family? We are a family. How many? How many? Who? Okay, good. We are a family of four. Okay. My father.
Spell Narata Kon. Narata Kon. Spell.
Narata.
double R. Okay. N A R A. No, no. N A R A. One R. Did it? No, no. N A R A. T H A P O R N. Ten, huh? You are not sure. Hello? Are you sure? Na rata po. One R.
Na rata po.
Pon.
Pon.
B O R N. Okay. N A. R A T H A P O R N. How old is your sister? How old is your sister? My sister is 23 years old, okay, 23 years old. Where do your sister live? Where do your sister live? Okay, where? My donkey, where is your sister? Bantine. My sister lives by herself. Where? My sister live by herself. Live by herself in Bangkok. Yes, check before I come back. My father is a civil servant. My father is a civil servant. Okay, okay. My father is a civil, C-I-V-I-L, servant. My father is a civil servant. C-I-V-I-L. S E R V A N T. No, I love satire. Hello, check. Hello, civil servant. No, I love satire. Hello, button phone. A C I V I L. S E R V A N T. S E and my mother a trader, and my mother a trader. T, and my mother a trader. My father is a civil servant, and my mother a trader.
Hello. Is this something wrong?
No. Thank you. And my mother a trader. T-R-A-D-E-R. Okay. Where do you come from? Where do you come from?
Here.
Yes? Your mother, your father, okay, sister, your father or your mother, brother, your father or your mother, Lou, Jenna, your cousin. Your cousin is the son or daughter of your father's sister or your father's brother. China. Yes or no? Yes. Okay. Okay. One person, Lou, either this or this, Chi Ching Chiale. And you are Lou, you don't know Chi. Lou, come, P, come, or not come. Be compor or non compor, Lu, Chiale. Na, eh? Narimun. Oh, don't worry, you can die. Okay, Narimun, square Narimun. Mr. Pa, yes. N-A.
A.
Narimun. Not you.
A-I.
Miss Narimun, okay. Miss, the name of my cousin is Miss Narimun. The name of my cousin is Miss Narimun. How old is your Nariman, N, N, A, A, R, M, O, N, Nariman. My drawing, okay. Drawing, beautiful. Huh? Swell. Huh? You see? Father, mother, and okay, huh? Okay. How old is your? Hello, leave that. Let's focus when we are walking, okay? Good. If you are not playing your hand, you are playing your ear, you are playing your nose, you are playing your eyes, lack of concentration. I ask you one question now, you cannot remember. Who is Nani Moon? Who is Nani Moon?
My sister.
Are you sure? You see? Because you are playing ruler with your hand. He said, your sister. Okay. How old is your cousin, Nani Moon? Are you tired? How old? My cousin is 22 years old. How old is your cousin? My cousin is 22 years old. Okay. Where do your cousin live? Where does your cousin live? My cousin live, okay. Where? Nalimun. Batina. Okay. My cousin live together with her family in Samuprakan. Okay, spell Samuprakan.
S-A.
Samuprakan, hello. Spell Samuprakan.
S-A-M-U.
Okay. Samuprakan. Hello. Listen to my pronunciation. Samuprakan. Yes. S.
S-A-M-U. D.
Okay, good.
B-R.
B-R-A. Yes. Okay. My cousin lives together with her family in Samuprakan. What is the name of your English lecturer? What is the name of your English lecturer? Your English lecturer. The name of my English lecturer is, okay, in Prince of Songkla. Chinle. Miss or Mister? Mr. Chinle. Okay. Hello. Patong Pong. Spare Chinle. Chinle. Chinle, yes.
C-H.
C-H.
I-M.
C-H-I-M. Chinle. C-H-I-M-L-A-E. Presently, where do you live? Presently, I and my family live in Songkla. How far is it from your home to Songkla? It is about 0 kilometer. SoundCloud. It is about 0 kilometers. No, 0 kilometers because BECAUSE. Because I came CAME. From SoundCloud. How many times, T-I-M-E-S, how many times do you eat rice a day? Okay. Because rice is our, normal staple food. I eat about 2 times a day. 2 times. Yes. Okay, a day. Good. Okay. So now, explain how she will write it here. Okay. Show your book. Where you wrote introduction. No, behind. English conversation introduction. Okay. So at the back, I want you to explain properly. Okay. I want to hear you explain. Yes, be a good teacher. Come on. Yes, in English. Yes, teacher.
My, okay, listen, I want you to...
I see.
No,
Nobody forget about him.
Same.
Jai.
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 We mean that way.
Okay.
We want it to be clean, one thing called death. What is today? Today is
21st December.
Yes, okay, good. What date? Because you see, when we write it, we must remember what day you write your introduction. Date, okay? 21st.
Just give guideline.
Okay, don't worry. I am very cautious about writing. Today is 21217. Tell her.
It's not over, it can take any of this time.
Because we are very cautious about space, writing very beautiful.
Hello, what is her name, Mr. Brandon? What is her name? Yes.
You are not listening. That's why I always say, what is meaning of concentration? Talking big. Concentration.
Not you.
What is meaning of concentration, Mr. Brandon? C-O-N. C-E-N. T-I-A. Yes, very good. Because you are playing with your hand, I told you before, students to improve, not in the class, play with your finger, play with your leg, play. But you have to, when he's writing, you look.
Ah.
Okay, what is the name of her school? you see? Because she spoke very loud. The name of her university.
Yes.
I cannot remember. Okay. What is
name of her cousin? Cannot remember, you see. How old is her mother? Yes, her mother. How old?
50.
Okay, clap for me. Okay. How old is her father?
49.
Oh, very good. Okay. What does her father do? English? No, talking English. Okay, very good. Clap for her small. Okay. Civil servant, okay. What does her mother do? Hello? What does her mother do? Trader. Okay, clap for him. Trader, okay. Very good. That's why if you concentrate, you can do better. Maybe 100%. Now you only got 23%. I want to see if I can remote. Change your countenance, you know, countenance. So that when we are in the class, you focus more, concentrate more. You are very intelligent, you are very smart, but I want you to be more. Because the only thing now you're lacking is, what is meaning of lacking? L-A-C-K-I-N-G, hello, bottom pump. L-A-C-K-I-N-G, lacking. L-A-C-I-N-G. L-A-C-K-I-N-G, lacking. Brandon is very good. But what he is lacking now is concentration. He play with leg, play with ruler, play with music. So sometimes we are talking, you're not listening. Who is she? Who is she? A motorbike.
She is.
Who is she? Who is she?
She is my
grandmother. She is grandmother. Grandmother, compare. She is my grandmother. She is my. No, I like to say my. Your grandmother, Chema. She is grandmother, could be anybody. No, her mother has. Hello. Can I love? Okay, you wait. Her mother has not yet. Mima, came from her. Can you remember the name of her lecturer?
Her lecturer. Narathapol,
yes. And what is the name of her English lecturer? Yes.
Good.
Chimlem, if it's Indian, I thought it's Thai.
Did you see the news? Hello. The news about teacher who has many gun in his house. Gone. And
you have to tell my gun in a phone call or I'll tell them. Today is what? Hello? Today? Wednesday or Thursday?
Thursday.
Why he say see you on Friday? Well, I mean, if that Brandon say see you on Friday, what did he say? See you on Friday?
Saturday.
Oh, okay. you pick your transport? Well,
SLU.
Okay, that's always no problem. No problem. Okay, okay, good.
Oh, okay. Very good.
Oh, very fast writing.
Okay.
Oh, very good. What is this? MA? Okay, Mr. Patoto, explain to her why the arrow, why the arrow sign, why the red arrow sign. Yes, why the arrow sign? Okay.
real. Thank you all for watching. As we continue to progress, thank you. Keep on following us. We thank you and we wish you all a wonderful Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.